witness what happened when death was present with Prophet Yaqub, when he summoned his children around him, and the only thing that he had on his mind was, who would you worship after I pass away? And we know what the answer was. The reassurance, قَالُوا نَعْبُدُ إِلَهَكَ وَإِلَهَ آبَائِكَ. We are going to worship your God and the God of your parents before you. So this is an assurance of continuity. I remember when my father, 38 years ago, may God bless his soul now, when he was so reluctant to leave our birthplace in Lebanon, and it was right at the beginning of the Lebanese Civil War, when we were so frightened and we just begged him, why are you so hesitant to take us to safety in Canada, where my older brother had already settled? You know what he said to us? He said, if I would be sure that I would raise you as Muslims in a strange country, how sure would you be that you will do the same thing? He was concerned about raising a generation after generation of Muslims. Otherwise, as he said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will place the blame on me. And he didn't want to take that responsibility. Today, brothers and